Good morning, Mount Zion. Here are your opportunities to get involved and be empowered.
On Sunday, August 31st, is the Full Gospel District Installation Service of Overseer James Satterfield III, hosted by Presiding Bishop-elect Joseph Walker III. Service starts at 5 p.m. at our Antioch location. The Momentum Service, formerly known as Men's Church, will be held on Monday, September 8th at 7 p.m. at our OHB location. Bishop Walker will bring a word to empower our men to be the men that God has called them to be. Momentum, catch this move of God. All college students and young adults are invited out to the birthing experience on Friday, September 19th at 7 p.m. at our Antioch location, hosted by Minister Ty Carter and Elder Brian Bradshaw, with special invited guests Pastor Shaman Scales, Pastor Stephen Brown, and Pastor Devon Murray. This experience is guaranteed to birth a renewed spirit and a renewed purpose in your life. Saturday, September 6th at 5 p.m. is the Lupus Walk at Centennial Park. Be a part of the Mount Zion team. See a member of the healthcare ministry after service for details or pre-register online at MountZionNashville.org. Be a part. Raise awareness. Fight against lupus.
My joints ache so bad, I wake up in pain every day. I want to know why.
I want to know why my hair is falling out.
How did this happen?
A little pain in my knee. That's how it started.
This rash on my face. Now it's like my body is attacking me. I want answers.
When you don't have the right answers, it may be time to ask your doctor the right question.
Could I have lupus?
Mount Zion's Marriage Ministry will be hosting the Home Builders Couples Workshop on Saturday, September 20th at 9:30 a.m. at our OHB location. This workshop will help couples establish and build a stronger spiritual foundation in their relationship. For more information, please visit mtzionnashville.org.
But we can all agree that we are. The men of Zion really want to make a difference in our community and in our families, and we do a lot of things that a lot of people might not recognize. One of the things that we're very proud of is the fact that we participate in different outreaches and we're involved in the community. We do that by reaching out and partnering with Hands On Nashville. And when we partnered with them, we went into underserved communities and we did landscaping work, backbreaking, grunt work. We did some light carpentry work, but we had a big time and a great bond was formed because we all just worked together and enjoyed each other's company. We also try to help each other, inside the church, not just the guys that are outside the church. We do a couple of things that I'm very proud of. We have a men's prayer service, which is something that most of the guys here at church really love to see. And it's a time when we get together, we have a word, we pray for each other, we pray for ourselves, and we all are about prayer because we know we're going to be stronger if we are people who pray. I'm glad to be a part of the Men of Zion, and if you're not a part of the Men of Zion, we want you to be a part.
My name is Michelle Jones, and I am a part of the lead team with the Daughters of the Promise Mount Zion Women's Ministry. Some of the highlights that we do in the Daughters of the Promise are our Girl Talk sessions, which is an opportunity for us to really touch one life at a time. And so when we think about the size of Mount Zion, it could be a bit overwhelming to think how in the world will we be able to pull something together that will touch all of these women's lives. But we found it to be most effective when we're able to touch one life at a time. And so through sessions like Girl Talk, where women are very transparent, they come ready to encourage and uplift each other, as well as programs that we have like our regular prayer breakfasts, have been an awesome time for us to pray on each other, to share testimonies, and ultimately, that's a way that we get to impact each of our own individual lives. Our retreat is one of the things that we're very excited about at the Riverstone Resort and Spa. And so we are extremely excited about the opportunity to once again get together with women from a number of different churches, mainly our Mount Zion women. But we also have women from other churches who are coming from various parts of the country to be a part and to share in the fellowship.
Hey, it's Elder Brian Bradshaw here, overseer of the Mount Zion College Ministry. And today it's Welcome Back Sunday, and my team and I are so excited that you have arrived back here in Nashville. You know, the Mount Zion College Ministry is a ministry designed specifically with you in mind. Today, after the 11:15 service, we're having the Mount Zion College Ministry Fair, where you will be able to get connected with any ministry of your choosing within the college ministry right on the spot. Some of the ministries you can get involved with are the College and Young Adult Choir, the Adoration Praise Dancers, our Graduate Council, our Ladies of Virtue Mentoring Program, our Men of Valor Mentoring Program, and so much more. Not only do we have some amazing ministries that you can get involved with right here at the church, but here are some of the upcoming events and services that we have coming to you right on campus. Campus Ministry Bible Studies, Community Service Initiatives, Special Worship Services, Empowerment Sessions, Seminars, Book Reads, and so much more. What can I say? College Sunday 2014, and guess what? It's our 10th year celebration. When you hear about what's coming up and where we're headed, you cannot afford to miss College Sunday 2014. And then in the spring, we're having our second annual Love Code Conference with some very special guests I'm sure you will love. To stay up on the latest happenings with the Mount Zion College Ministry, visit our brand new website at www.mtzioncollegeministry.org. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and like us on Facebook to stay connected. Again, welcome back to Nashville. I am so excited about what God is getting ready to do for you this year and through you this year. This year will be the best year of your life.
For more information regarding today's announcements, visit MountZionNashville.org or go mobile and download the Mount Zion mobile app for media, news, and more.